Forecheck by Eliash. Devils battle for it in the corner. Puck swept loose. Poking at it at the point is Green. Able to keep it in the zone. Here's Kovalchuk stepping up. Now a clean shot. Parise scores! Zach Parise with the short angle try. And the Devils take the lead.
Well, another crazy goal by Carey Price. But so many things. Randy Cunningworth is really upset. You're going to see in the corner, Subban gets buried again. He gets drilled. And this is just after. He's kicking up. Now Cole gets it. Is this a hook? I don't think so. What a keep in by Andy Green. And look at this. Shot is missed. And Price is coming out naturally because he sees the big shooter. Now watch here. Watch the stick of Kovalchuk. I think Ilya gets the stick, not the gloves. If it's a glove, it should have been a penalty. It may have even went off a Canadian defenseman, George. But what a break for the Devils. But at the same time, Steve,